Tomoki, 17 years old, born in Inglewood, New Jersey. Third Junior Grand Prix season, 74.97, his personal best in the short program. Skating tonight to Emerald Tiger by Vanessa May. Well, Tomoki Iwatashi of the United States had a solid program here tonight. What a spinner as well. Beautiful. As I mentioned in the opening, this young man would need to win this competition to have a chance to qualify for the Junior Grand Prix final. Take a look. Here's the triple axel. Just, he swings that free leg and those arms around just to hang on to that landing. Good work. Wanted you to see this camel spin. Look how beautiful his position is. Then switches to the outside edge. Just so solid. What a excellent spin. Keeps the speed up. Turns over for the difficult variation. Triple flip. Triple toe. Now, he could actually get into the Junior Grand Prix final if he gets a silver medal and scores higher than 226.22. We'll see what happens over the course of the next few days. What a great job he did tonight. Short program scores with Tomoki. Season's best, 73.28. That is a great score. He's currently in second place.